Okay, so I'll just start by saying that you're not exactly my target audience for this talk, but I'm counting on you to spread the word. And it's based on my experience working with junior developers on my team and working with interns and with students over the years. And I'm hoping to get a message across, and maybe this recording will go viral. So I'll start with things that junior or beginners C++ developers don't get. And they don't get that math is important. And I'm giving just an example here. you should start by reading this book. It's still available on the bookstore outside, on the hallway. And this book is about a story, and it follows a very ancient algorithm from about 2000 BC to current day. And I think it's a very inspirational book, and every young C++ developer should read it. Another thing junior developers don't get is generic programming. They think it's all about templates. It's not just about templates. It's about algorithms and how they're associated with a set of common properties and finding the most general representation of algorithms and abstractions. The fact that there is a generic algorithm behind every while and for loop, and the fact that finding the generic setting of an algorithm is the natural extension of 4,000 years of mathematics. I encourage you to watch an older talk by Alexander Stepanov on STL and its design principles. Another thing junior developers don't get is that books are still a thing. They're not obsolete, not even older books, like these two that I have here, for example. Because these books teach the core concepts of and the fundamentals of programming, and those don't change over the years. Frameworks do. Languages do. Junior developers don't get the difference between efficiency and performance. And why do we care about this? Because software is getting slower much more rapidly than hardware becomes faster. Another quote by Niklaus Wirth from the previous book. Efficiency is about the amount of work you need to do and is governed by your algorithms, and performance is how fast you can do that work and is governed by your chosen data structures. Another thing junior developers don't get is that smart pointers are not the answer for everything. I would like to see much less shared pointer. Another thing junior developers don't get is single responsibility principles. And I think every one of us has seen a class that looks like this, with too much stuff in it. Another thing junior developers don't get is exception safety, and they think it's all about throwing and catching exceptions. I say no, it's about basic exception guarantee and strong exception guarantee, but about RAII and no except. Another thing junior developers don't get is that documentation matters. You have to write documentation with the same rigor as you write your code and express your intent and design clearly in plain good English. This includes your comments, and I think everybody should watch Walter Brown's lightning talk that happened today over lunch. Catch that on recording. It was very entertaining. And finally, another thing that junior developers don't get is computer architecture and the fact that we actually program silicon, and we have to be aware about memory and CPU architecture and caches. And why not? Attending conferences is not just about the sessions. It's about people and meeting people and having ad hoc discussions and getting energized and going back home and telling the story. Thank you.